almost all the way.
Losing finalist, of course, in Rio in 2014. Player's done well here.
Sent strongly.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
To throw in for Real Madrid.
Modric.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Good, strong challenge.
Here he is with a chance. That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to...
That's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position?
Alan, have another look at this goal. And it's always worse for the team that's conceded when they've conceded with an own goal.
Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player.
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
And here is another angle on that goal. Well, no one could have anticipated that. The own goal out of nothing.
Modric. Corner coming up. Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal, it's a decent height for him.
Throw is intercepted.
Oh, he must score.
There's a decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed. He made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Cleared away by Mascherano.
Well, the team that are trailing have to take their example from the team that are winning as we start the second half. He's still keeping the ball under some pressure, Cristiano Ronaldo. Marvellous piece of work in the tackle.
And hits it. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Beautifully placed into the corner of the net.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Ah, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen.
Thank you.
what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. Well, here's the restart after that madness of the own goal. That's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
Well, what a strange moment, a freakish moment, really, that own goal. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Well, we restart here with a post-mortem still going on at the back, having conceded that own goal. Back it goes to Casillas. He's put that into his own net.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
Alan, have another look at this goal. That own goal, a crazy moment. Hernandez. Iker Casillas gets a back pass here. Oh, that's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
He's so frustrated because he's put the ball into his own net. Comes in with a tackle.